is holiday season. I am going to Gatlinburg, Tennessee with Cameron and his family for Christmas. I've never advocated people vacationing in the forest, but I'm going to go for the first time and see how that is. It's a 7-hour drive, and Cameron says we don't have time for Starbucks, so I will let you know who wins that fight.
Hi, yes, I would like a venti cold brew sweetened.
It's only because we switched cars, Caleb. Don't think you're special.
There it is, we're in Ohio.
What do you mean? Since you're running out of time, what do you mean?
We have arrived in Tennessee.
Is that the Titanic?
That's conspiracy theory. It did not sink, y'all. It is in Tennessee. It has been hiding here.
Oh my gosh. Look, there's Godzilla. There's King Kong. This is literally just a Vegas. It's a Midwestern Vegas.
I've just been informed that we have to travel up a mountain.
This video is about to get real Blair Witch Project in a few seconds, I feel like. If anyone finds this recording.
Can you turn the music down? I'm trying to tell them what to do if they find our bodies.
I'm assuming like the cabin would be sprayed for like bugs. Please drive slowly, we love our children. That was a sign on the trees from the secret mountain family that lives here.
XM's going out. You know,
I swear to God, I just saw a face in the mirror or in the window.
Your face,
Caleb. This is haunted.
My ears are popping.
This is Caleb Marshall coming to you night one from the Tennessee cabin. So far, we haven't found anybody, but we've been hearing noises. Shit, what was that? I gotta go.
We're exploring the cabin for the first time. Oh my gosh. Holy turnip. A king-size bed fit for me. A jacuzzi for me. Oh yeah, this is Mama Moody.
Right. Mom, you have to wave to the fans.
And I want to show y'all, hey Moody Moody, the view we have, which is freaking incredible. Literally, you can look over the balcony and just see everything. I'm happy to report that we do have Wi-Fi, so we can contact the rest of the world. We have cable, there is a movie theater. Oh, here comes Moody Booty. Hey there, model.
Good morning.
Look at me all majestic like, this is a good shot. Look out in the distance towards the sun, like you're... Yes, oh, you're looking for your long-lost father. We're going to this old...
Moonshine!
Old smoky moonshine.
You don't like it?
Oh, if this were a picture, this would be so cute.
Oh, is it a video?
Yeah.
Oh, we need to do the fitness partial. You're too heavy.
Look, we're cleaning the carpet.
No, that's disgusting.
Say something.
Yeah, no one said to pull him.
Kim.
They're not on the stairs!
Ow! Ow!
you down. Come to me.
I trust you. Cameron.
Come on.
Cameron, that's not gonna work. Come. No.
This is day three. For the past 2 days, I've had coffee the past 2 days, like in the cabin. I've woken up and had, you know, the coffee from the coffee pot, and I've been drinking it, but something just hasn't felt right. Like, you know, when like you have this feeling like something's amiss. And I've had that feeling, and my body's just saying, Caleb, you need to get to the bottom of this. And I thought, well, I mean, it can't be the coffee. Like, the people that are with me care about me and my well-being. And so, just, you know, for the hell of it, I was like, hey, you know, what roast is this? And you know what they said to me? They said, Folgers. The best part of waking up is not Folgers in my motherfucking cup. So, after finding out that I had been poisoned by Folgers, I have now realized that the reason I have been a walking corpse for almost 72 hours is because I have not had Starbucks coffee in my system. And we're in the f***ing mountains, so like, what am I gonna do? Have it airlifted to me? I wonder if they could do that. I've gotta go, they're coming for me, but.
What are you doing?
I'm talking to people. People who care. Thank you very much. This is not coffee, but this will help. These children actually found in the forest. When we got to the cabin, they were actually living under the cabin.
I know
so
you!
We let them. Child, I don't. What are you talking about?
I know you!
You're crazy.
We
they
know
have this,
you!
They think they know who I am. And they
you're
don't.
Caleb! You're our brother's friend! Yeah!
Well, there you have it. I'm their brother's friend. Goodbye.
Well, it is the last day of our log cabin vacation adventure, and Cameron and I have gone off by ourselves to spend the last day together, and he is treating me to Panda Express.
I am?
And
am I?
And Starbucks.
He's such a cute little doggy. I am losing my mind.
Open your future box.
Each says, happiness is around the next corner, wealth down the street. It's gone. Right now. Now, we're leaving.
Alright, I'm gonna do my fortune since clearly did not think that was important.
Not when happiness is right around the corner.
Breaking out. I have not used my Clinique. I lost my toner. I do
lost
like a seven-step system every day and night.
Lost it or did you leave it at your mom's?
I left it at my mom's. And so, why are you moving? I haven't done my fortune. Anyways, I lost my Clinique toner and now my skin has no idea what to do with itself.
We're gonna get hit by a car again. The penguin! Is that good? Does that work?
We're on our way home now. We're about an hour from home, actually. Cameron, this is one of the worst moods I've seen him in. He has been in a bad mood for about 6 hours, almost 6 hours straight. But he's using his bad mood to get us home much faster than